In Tralee, the Fleming family.
Well, Anne, can you see the TV?
Can you see?
You'll tear the side of the seat, Tadgh.
Will you find the dog?
Put it up.
Look, no, the dog, an avalanche. But that don't stop missing.
Why is it Anne? Can you do him a size?
That's to help him stand up now, because he's an old man.
You can't see him now. That's good for his joints.
Mind the coach.
Oh, the terror. Do you hear it?
Well, when I've arthritis, I can't get up. I'm making provisions. I won't be waiting expecting you to get it from me anyway, so that's why I've it got now.
Is that all right?
Susie, get a... Susie, want her own one? Oh, Jesus almighty. Now...
Separate the dog.
Oh, Jesus. Good girl, Susie.
Bad for her.
She vertigo, and you put up the seat, and then she got dizzy. She didn't know where she was.